welcome to the wonderful world of ZBrush. I'm going to be showing you some of my techniques for taking a traditional character that's sculpted in Sculpey and resin and wood and plastic and recreating it in ZBrush. So I'm going to just take this piece of clay and I'm going to start sculpting this monkey man. There's a lot of different ways of going about sculpting a character. This is one way. I'm going to be using something called Dynamesh, which is you can stretch your vertices all over the place and then you can start making it into stuff later on. The move tool is probably one of the most powerful tools that you can use because you're just basically stretching clay and making things kind of work in a really kind of broad sense. And right here, you see there's these two dots going on. That's to make things symmetrical. There's something called insert mesh, which is very much like the way I did my original character, which is kit bashing. And if you click M, you'll see we have all these different things that we can kit bash and add to our character. So pretty darn exciting. I'm gonna randomly grab one little piece of material. I can start adding extra parts to our character just by simply dragging them on. Adding texture to give it weight, you know, in imaginary weight, but as the skin hangs, you know, this is a very kind of, I guess, stylized way of showing hanging flesh, but it works out very nicely, I think. It's kind of cool. Technology is advancing so quickly, it's hard to imagine what we're going to do 3 years from now. I encourage you to take it in slowly, learn each step, you know, the best you can, and see where it takes you. I'm really looking forward to seeing what you guys come up with. And once again, I'm John Mahoney for the Stan Winston School of Character Arts, and hopefully I'll see you again next time. Thanks so much.